Alrighty,
Walk
here we go
around
again.
and
I
deal
know this is
whatever.
not a live stream, but I don't like how the quality of the live stream and all that works. So I'm thinking about just sticking with doing videos for the meantime. Like with Resident Evil and all that stuff. Gonna definitely do videos. I was thinking about doing live streams, but I don't really like them. I'm gonna save like the horror games and all that for the live streams. But for now, we're just gonna stick with the videos instead
Brother,
for these
go and
type of
check up
things.
there.
So I hope
Is
you
that
all
thing that we
enjoy.
finished business in another
This is
hour?
gonna be
Wanted to
cut and
get off.
shit,
I'm
so you
still
won't
got
have to stick
more to
around and
tell.
watch every single little movement as you gotta do for live streams. Let's do this. So we're
Hey,
gonna
wait.
go right out
We're with
here,
you.
watch this cutscene. All right. Do this. Also, I'm really thinking about probably doing face cam. I definitely think I'm gonna do face
Travel to
cam.
Vanaheim. Great. Are you gonna check in on Freya?
I
Yes.
think that'd
Glad I
actually be
get to come
better,
this
because I got a
time.
new setup. So, I think I am definitely ready for a face cam.
So what
I
happened the last
have
time you were in
one of
Vanaheim?
those low G-Tech
Still don't know
ones,
how you got Freya to stop
but
by.
those
We
just
traveled to her
don't
village to break one
look
spell.
good. So I'm
Once
probably gonna
freed,
order one off
she
of
accepted I was
Amazon.
not her enemy. You also missed a highly
So
entertaining
that'll be
moment when
cool.
Brock was lifted ass over face in
Okay.
Freya's camp.
Yeah.
You met Freya?
Pretty close to Heimdall, too. So, yeah. Heimdall fight. It's gonna be crazy.
Where's everyone?
No one's at the camp. No one's at the camp, man. This is a trap. This is a trap. Such a trap. I upgraded my character. Ooh. Shit's about to go down. Boss battle? Oh wait, no, it's not. It's literally
Kratos,
a dude with a bow.
Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
Who are you?
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. Instead of the thief I ever
Damn.
was. I do not
I
know
would
you.
not take that, Mimir.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Oh yeah, it's the
Hilda
fucking.
Sweeney.
Didn't we? Yeah, we hit
Remember
the
when we first met Freya in the woods?
boar.
After
Yeah.
I.
He's the shape-shifting dude.
Oh. I am so, so sorry about that.
Freya's boar. Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form.
Why was he even a boar in the first place? Like, that was just all on him.
We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we
Okie
going?
dokie.
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Okay. Oh, we're after the Celestial Wolves? Dude.
No,
I'm starting to remember this.
Like in their shrine.
Their shrine.
You know what I also forgot? Is I added this attachment. This is actually going to be probably my permanent attachment because that attachment gives me health. And what is Atlas? Oh yeah, we have these Atlas eruption things. Soldiers start to... Nope, not anymore. What is the difference? Oh, we definitely need to keep on upgrading this thing.
You want us
I
to check
upgraded
on
the
them?
shield,
You
so
have my gratitude.
we're good for now.
We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati,
okay, here we go. These things are gonna be a pain in my ass. I can already tell. Hate those. Alright, boy. You lead the way. Because you seem like you're pretty good at that. Now we're free. Little video thing. Oh, you asshole. Do you ever die? Shit. Block. Holy shit, dude. There's actually no fucking way. There is no way. I am still fighting this bitch. Dude, these things are starting to be a pain in my ass. There is no fucking way you are still alive. Thank God. Asshole. How are you even here? What the hell? Alright, thank God, dude. That was a pain in the ass. Whole tale of a what? So we're after whatever that dude's name is. We're after the celestial wolf thing. Wait, okay. Thank you, Loki. Oh, come on. Where is this thing at? Where is this thing at? There you are. Come on. I'm the real god of war now, fella. Dude, that is so cool how you can do it. With, like, the axe thing. Like, power that thing up. Ooh, we get to meet the celestial wolves. Oh, let's get their autograph, too. Man.
Hello?
They're my biggest fan.
Well, there you have it.
And I'm theirs, too.
Legendary celestial wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine?
Yeah, man.
They didn't rejoin
They're
the sky
extremely
until
entertaining.
After the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, guess we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh?
Yeah, put the moon back in the sky. That's normal. You know? Okay. Oh, hey, what's up, bud? Or just do that.
A new enemy.
Oh, new enemy.
Correct.
Wow, we're gonna have some struggles. So many struggles.
Fitting.
What did I even say? Why is she running away from me?
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya.
Fight time. Alright. Ooh.
Empty.
Where'd they all go?
Nothing? I think not. Can't we get the thing now?
What? Down there. That's gotta be it. Get to it from up here.
Where can we get to it from? You lead the way, Trish. Oh shit.
Oh,
Great. No way. There. Wow, we just wiped these guys completely out. This is gonna definitely take up a majority of the video. Whoa. Starting to get the hang of this. So now we can just go get the moon. Easy enough. Let's go get this moon.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Alright. Moon time, moon time. Oh, come the fuck on.
Hurry! She's getting away!
Seriously? You're gonna make me chase you now? We're not playing to. Another ambush too. That's not fair. Another one? Whoa. Where you at? That's gonna teach you for messing with me, mister.
Hurry, we got
go catch you. Alright, we're just gonna go over here.
There.
Oh, another asshole.
Going up the waterfall.
Oh, come on. I thought that they're about to fight me. Let's go. Alright. Let's go fight this asshole.
Prophecy will not dictate
our actions. Almost there.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Hey! Arrive on nasty beast. Simple life.
Oh, come on. Come on. Pull out your fucking axe. Dude, Kratos is not smart. Dude, this frickin' bird thing. Wow, that was a lot easier than expected. Alright. Moon time.
It's cold. Is this?
It's the moon,
it's from
man.
Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm.
Oh, don't you say his name, man. We're gonna handle
there,
him in a little bit.
I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage.
Oh, what's over here? Almost missed
it. No, you're right.
First time Atreus says that I'm right. Impressive.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Alright. We're good now. relax thing and completely fine. Alright, that should be the last of them, right? More? Dude, where did he go? Where did he go? Alright, that's the last of them. Yay, we get to put the moon back in the sky. Wow, man. Look at how far we've come since day one.
Here goes nothing.
Whoa. The celestial wolves.
Just like inside the
shrine. Wow, man. He really is Loki.
If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Words of wisdom by Kratos himself. Never forget, or forget Kratos' advice. Shit, I can't fucking speak.
Elsa.
He is Loki! Dude. Wow, man.
Good choice, lad.
Now it's time to go kick Heimdall's skinny ass.
Way to call them anytime we need them.
Oh, wow. You really get this thing. Thank you, wolves. Just go beat the shit out of this little skinny so-called horn of Ragnarok holder thing.
Not bad for a day's work. We should head back to Hildesvini and tell him about all this.
Yep. And go kick Heimdall's ass. Like that.
Back to the cabin.
Jesus. So many fucking enemies. Good thing I have the grip of healing thing. Jesus. These enemies are annoying. It's hell. Boss time. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Up now. There's one. Shit. or else I'm gonna need you to fucking learn to spin. That's how you do it. Second attempt. Actually, not that bad.
Guess they like the Egros.
What did you just say? Let's go climbing up again.
We report back to Hildis Fini. Then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay.
All right.
But
so the most difficult part is done now.
That is his concern.
Or maybe not.
Sure. That mask offers all the answers.
Then it will surely exact the price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Atreus, can you just fucking hit the thing?
That wisp is trying to make more!
Alright, there. Is that hard? Is that hard, Atreus? To fucking shoot something? Oh, Jesus. Boy is stupid sometimes. And we fought two bosses, now we gotta go fight Heimdall, and then we're done. And then it's like Ragnarok time, right? I think that's it. I wonder how long this video is gonna be since I'm editing all of it. Hopefully not too long. More on the reasonable part.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take
Freya.
It. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding.
I'm only in this to kill Heimdall.
Prepped the explosives. If you're with
and
me,
Heimdall
we can
only.
Leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him.
I am ready.
I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Just go kill Heimdall, baby. Get to upgrade this. Oh, we are really getting some stuff going. We're getting some serious shit. Ooh, petrified bone. Please tell me we get that. Oh no, but we do get this. Berserker's Resurrection Stone. Alright. Niflheim's Force, Helheim, all that shit. I think we're ready. Here's my wonderful setup. If you ever wanna kill Heimdall, follow this and you will win. You will become victorious. Let's do this. Thing out. They're upgrading it a little bit. And that's how you take some enemies out right there. Who are you? Where did the thing Atreus fall? See why my son had struggles with you. Bitch, bitch, bitch. I really want to upgrade this thing too. I really have to upgrade the spear more. Because that's like the weapon that's mainly used to kill Heimdall. Oh shit. You like that, Freya? I got a lot of talent. Alright. Let's go. So what's your plan, Freya, exactly? Killing, like, the fastest man alive? Well, I already did that, actually. Back in God of War 3. But, you know. It's just because I'm good. Too good. Alright, let's do this. Come on, come on. Dude, the spear's honestly so fun to use. I think you can come in here. Come on, come on, come on. Kill the foul beast. we're gonna kill you. Shit. Not doing too good. Where'd the other wolf go? I thought there was another wolf. I knew it was somewhere. Oh, did it fall down the bomb? Did I just pass you? I didn't. Come on, come on. Just take it, man. That's how you do that. There is. We can't come over here. Alright. Go fight Heimdall. Actually getting so tired of these little shits. Dude, pray. These are fucking good arrows. You're so screwed.
Steady your guard!
Dude, how have I not died yet? I know I've died a lot in this game, but right now? Shit! God damn it. Freya, I blame you. I'm not gonna have it for the fucking thing. Dude, what the fuck is hitting me? Cause I sure as hell know it's not you. It's you, asshole. Fucking hate that thing. You're dead. Rotten hell. What's in this chest? Stone wood. Wow. Can you set to upgrade shit? Ooh.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
I summon the daylight. I think we're making horrible time. Continue though. I'm gonna sneak. I'm gonna pounce. Shit! What the fuck? Holy shit. I am not dying just right now. Jesus Christ, dude. Jesus. That fucking does so much damage. For no reason. Damn, look out there. It's beautiful. Kinda like Red Dead. Think you all can beat me? I'll show you who I am. I am the real God of War. I beat Ganon. I beat so many people. You will not be my death. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. What is that fucking combo, dude? It. Jesus Christ, Kratos, you suck. Alright, again. Jesus. Don't let him do it. Fuck.
Enemy behind you, Kratos.
What the hell? No way, dude. No. Jesus. Haven't done a single hit yet. I mean, yeah, hit me, but with the Bifrost shit. Best way to kill an enemy right here.
One more to go.
And there. That's how you do it. After dying 5,000 times and oh, we have our shit completely back. It's fucking dope, dude. What the hell? It's a Heimdall. I sense a wolf.
That's the alpha. Tough fight.
Alpha? Alpha who? Jesus Christ. Holy shit. You said tough fight for you? Nothing's tough for the God of War. First time too, I'm impressed. Okay, moving on. Let's do this.
Coming for you, Yngvi.
Or actually coming for Heimdall. Damn! Think you can push me around like that?
What idiots!
You're gonna be the idiot pretty soon, buddy.
Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
No, it's gonna be hilarious me smashing your face into the ground, asshole.
And you must be the little half-breed's father.
And you must be the guy that's gonna get his face slammed into the ground.
You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want
You're
this,
not about to.
But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Now, what you got?
Oh.
so angry.
Whoa, what you think you're doing?
Not going to lie. I'm disappointed.
Shut up, I'm... Oh shit, I'm spamming the shit out of this. Oh, first hit. Try killing me, dumbass. Ooh.
Having fun yet?
Yeah, I'm having plenty of fun. Bitch.
Oh well, you and me then.
Oh.
What?
Oh, come on, come on. Oh. You think of that? Oh, I got my boxing skills.
I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Oh, he is mad.
No shit.
Now,
come on, dumbass.
Hey, careful! These are new bracers.
Don't give a fuck about your bracers. Shit.
Oh wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage?
Shit. You and your stupid Bifrost powers are pissing me off. Oh, got your toes?
Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane.
Ah. Show you who's an old geezer here. You. Bitch, 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 oh, bitch!
You actually hit me!
Yeah, bud. Now you're about to feel pain.
Slow down.
What the fuck?
I don't remember the last time anyone hit me!
Oh, 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 oh.
Slow down!
Oh, didn't expect that move, did you?
You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Haha! There we are! Armor fit for a cup! Enough!
Oh, got that combo skill.
You strike like a sloppy cow!
And you strike like a little bitch.
Come on, brother! You hit him once, just
gotta
find the right
holding.
The fuck?
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. My turn. Slow down!
Strike, brother!
Got you, Mimir. You're dead. You're dead.
Fuck! That's all this is!
Or it's me kicking your ass. Take that, you little bitch.
Wait. What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no.
You're
no.
Deaf, bitch.
You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Do it, Heimdall.
Is this about the little runt?
Team up with me. Oh, what'd you just say?
Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
Done with what exactly?
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
Get cut.
You think you get to just walk away?
Yes, I do.
No.
What'd you just say? Did you just say no? To the God of War? Now I'm definitely taking this.
You do not get to decide my fate!
Yes, I do.
You are dead, Sunshine.
Never call me that again. Damn. You're a little pissed off. Whoa, shit.
It will be over soon. You are in way over your head.
Oh, shit. Dude, you just, like, got ADHD out of the blue.
Don't you know who I am?
Yeah, someone who's about to be dead.
I am the watchman of the AC group, the herald of
Holy
Ragnarok.
Shit. Holy shit, dude. Calm the fuck down. Holy shit.
Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you.
Holy shit. Holy shit, man. Wow. Oh. Oh. New weapon.
Over your head.
Oh.
Don't you know who I am?
Yeah. I'm Dol. The little bitch.
Of the AC, the herald of Ragnarok.
Do it!
I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us
Holy
is
fuck,
walking
dude.
Away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you! Stop!
What the fuck?
Try and spare me.
What the fuck? Shit. You fucking bitch. Are you gonna pay for that? Pay for that. Asshole. Two fucking times. Come here. Oh, you didn't get touched, but now you're gonna get touched. You're gonna get strangled, bitch. Take that, asshole. Now, give me your loot.
Kratos, that was just...
Yeah, fuck him.
We are breaking fate.
He deserved every
Fate's
little bit of that.
Us.
Now you're dead, asshole. Oh. Shit. That was pretty tough. Well, alright. I think That's gonna be the end of this video. If you did enjoy it, please like, comment, and subscribe. It helps a ton. And I hope you actually watch till the end, because that took me probably about 2 hours. And it's gonna take me a while to edit. So yeah, thank you all for watching again. I'll see you all on the next one. Bye-bye.